What is the one message you want young folks to walk away with from your experience and from this day?
I want y'all to know that the system is telling you that they don't value you. That your voice doesn't matter. And as long as you're telling them, as long as you're playing up on that and they're suppressing you, you'll never be able to overpower the elements that are above you. So I'm just saying that it's gonna be hard, but it's gonna get better if you do.
We're gonna close down all juvenile halls, all camps, and all ranches, which are actually still youth prisons, right? And we need to invest into real rehabilitation services, and we need to invest into creating a youth development department, right? We have the funds, but we invest into incarceration. We invest into having our youth in these incarceration systems, right? But if we were to just close these systems down, we could create jobs, youth jobs, so that people don't have to slang, so that people don't have to be out here in the streets doing all these things, right? And then we could also have peace builders and intervention workers, which are people from your community that are gonna guide you way more than a police officer in school, way more than LAPD or law enforcement in general.